Igual, baby. Déjalo que mismo viene.
Pagi-pagi, lihat suami, siapin sarapan, sampai baju pun kebalik. Tuh, what you will prepare, my love? It's like surprise. It's like surprise.
Surprise, baby.
Surprise. Surprise Rottenmeier.
Surprise.
Jadi guys, kita di sini nggak boleh keluar rumah. Jalanan semuanya ditutup. Yang tanya, apakah udah ada yang kena di Spanyol? For your information, di sini lebih parah daripada di Indonesia, guys.
We are
ruina total.
No, ruina no, but we are.
I mean ruina total in about go outside.
Yeah. We can go outside. Only the one person can buy.
Yeah.
And yeah, you can travel between villages.
Yeah.
Already if it's 10 kilometers, you can already travel. It's all closed. But I think this today we will go a little bit outside to see what is going on. I mean, to see if somebody in the street. Last night, it was the last day of work.
Mm-hmm.
And you can go outside, you can do nothing. A little bit it's... But I think they make it for... I think it's not so... I think it's dangerous, but they make it to prevent.
Mm.
Like, to not this like virus spread.
Yeah.
My opinion. But it's a little bit like...
Do not transfer each other.
Yeah. But it's a little bit like strange because
you can't
if you
move.
If you don't want to go outside, it's up to you. But now you have the obligation to remain at home.
Yeah.
It's a little bit like strange, so.
We stay in jail. Jadi nggak boleh guys keluar. Polisi di luar itu berjaga-jaga. Kalau misalnya kita keluar, dikirim balik ke rumah. Misalnya kita mau ngunjungin orang, nggak boleh. Tapi nggak apa-apa lah, it's okay.
What?
To stay.
Yeah, we rest.
To stay at home. To stay at home with somebody who you love is very lovely.
Yeah, it's nice. Because if you have to decide, like this, yeah, you can rest a little bit.
Uh-huh. Okay. Stay at home. Hug each other.
Hmm.
Kiss each other. Apalagi apalagi sama orang yang cute.
Yeah, it's a little bit. It's all closed. Only the pharmacy is open.
And supermercado.
And the supermarket, yeah.
Nothing more.
Yeah, I mean, I think the hospital they are open.
Yeah,
there,
hospital, of course. But who go hospital for sure has something already.
Or maybe you have, for example, I have appointment day 25, I have to go.
Yeah,
I have.
And it's dangerous maybe to go hospital.
It's good to postpone if you can like this, but I don't know actually. If they say, oh, it's better to postpone like this, I will postpone, but I hope.
Yeah, maybe it's dangerous. It's the place that is very dangerous now, maybe hospital.
Yeah.
There must be some people who have problem.
Yes.
Maybe they have flu, they go.
Mm-hmm.
And if we go there,
yeah,
we can take it. Then if we are healthy, maybe it's better to not go.
Don't go, no?
We stay at home and I can hug you or you can hug me.
Yeah, but, and I can postpone this, it's not so.
Yeah. You can cooking for me, you can prepare something for me.
Mm.
And I can kiss you and I can eat with your hand.
Yeah, it's okay. This is only, I think, helped a bit, like, cozy, baby. You know what means cozy?
No. Cozy is handicap.
Eh?
Handicap.
What?
Handicap.
What is handicap?
homeless?
No, of course. I mean, it's a little bit too sweet. Like,
it's okay to be sweet to your wife.
Yeah, but if, I don't
know. Ew. Sometimes maybe you have to be lebay sometimes.
What's lebay?
It's to be honey. To put me, to give me food to my mouth, to kiss me, and to take care of me. Because now what we can do?
Yeah,
we can create another world in our house. Begitulah guys, parahnya di Spanyol. Mungkin karena di kita dekat sama Itali. Itali benar-benar parah. Udah sampai 20.000 kalau nggak salah yang kena kasusnya, yang kena virus. Dan yang meninggal katanya 200 orang per hari. Dan itu benar-benar udah parah banget, makanya di Spanyol juga diterapkan lockdown. Lockdown itu artinya semua aktivitas di luar ditutup. Jadi semuanya apa namanya? Semua fasilitas-fasilitas umum itu ditutup kecuali rumah sakit, farmasi sama supermarket, karena itu kan perlu banget gitu, nggak mungkin ditutup. Tapi kalau misalnya kerja, suamiku itu udah dirumahin gitu. Sekolah semuanya udah ditutup. Kampus semuanya udah ditutup. Nah, itulah artinya lockdown. Jadi dan katanya juga airport. They said maybe even airport they close it. I don't think so, no.
Yeah.
Bahkan katanya penerbangan-penerbangan yang masuk ke negara Spanyol juga ditutup. Jadi aku sekarang juga lagi bingung karena ada kiriman dari Indonesia yang sampai sekarang belum sampai. Dan kalau ini terjadi 2 minggu ke depan, berarti aku harus nunggu bulan depan untuk paket itu. Pusing guys. Ini corona benar-benar ganggu banget, udah kayak Resident Evil come to the life.
But without zombies.
Without zombies, yeah. This virus is zombies.
No, they are not biting all over.
Yeah, but they kill. They kill.
Who kill me?
What virus.
Virus kill, but not this Resident Evil. Maybe the zombie kill you.
Yeah, I mean, with different type of zombie.
Resident Evil.
Oke lah guys, kita mau sarapan dulu. Kita mau sarapan dulu karena suamiku udah siapin. Aku masih tidur-tiduran karena tadi malam kami tidur di sini, nggak di kamar. Kami jarang kamar itu ditempatin. Siapa yang kalau ngeliat suaminya perasaan gemes datang secara bertubi-tubi, membabi buta, dan pengen nguyil-nguyil sampai dia nangis. Kalau bisa sampai dia marah. Masalahnya nggak pernah marah guys, nggak pernah marah, nggak tahu kenapa dia nggak pernah marah. Iyo baby, kalau dia lagi nonton guys nggak boleh diganggu gugat. Tadi dia bilang main TikTok yuk. You have red face, red lips like pink, and you have mancung nose. You have very good this heavy hair and eyes. This, you are perfect, baby. Baby, oh baby, baby, oh baby, you are perfect, baby, for me. This hair, I will have to cut it.
Yeah, you can cut it, baby.
Yeah, I will. All the time like that.
Okay, put the machine. Zzz, bye bye.
No.
All the time I say to you, you have to come here, and you say yes.
Yeah, because we are both. We forget, baby. It's not only me. When you stay next to me, I forget about everything. Even I forget about myself. You know. You know, baby, or not.
You want me? It's like I'm looking at this movie and you want to bother me by any means.
Say only.
What should I say?
Say something. Say something.
Say something.
And then I went to Nenu. You, Nenen. Banget dia nonton movie ini.